Let's go collect up my game camera I've got on that T-post out there. You can see the water was a good bit higher, which might have put the camera underwater. So I'm thinking, I've got it set on time lapse, so I'm hoping and praying that it didn't go underwater. But if it did, that the seal on the camera, I mean, it's weatherproof, it's not waterproof, it's not meant to be dunked. This is the river coming out big. Something like what I do all the time, but hope my waders are tall enough. I've never seen this much water from the river come out. The river come out like this. I'll bet when I was out here earlier, it was right up against the bottom of that camera. And it wasn't crooked either. Ooh. Getting up to the family jewels. I don't run into any thorn bushes. My good waders. My tall waders. Holy smokes. Such fun. You know, I have too much fun. This shouldn't be legal. Alright, yeah. It went underwater. Oh, it went halfway underwater. See that? It might have gone more than that. Oh yeah. Oh, there's water inside it. Oops. Okay, well, maybe we got something, maybe we don't. This camera's full of water. I might not have anything. Oh Lord, what a waste of a good camera. Clean the lens off a little bit. There we go. Watch the water come out of the camera. Like I say, they're weatherproof, not waterproof. Oh yeah. It's gonna be a miracle. Oh yeah, this camera went completely underwater. Oh Lord. Well, let's hope we got something. I got another one up there on high ground that's not gonna have been dunked.